Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to turn off ghost mode on Snapchat, and now let's dive right in. Now to turn off or disable the ghost mode on Snapchat, first open up your Snapchat app and make sure to be logged into the account on which you want to turn off your ghost mode. Whereas on this interface at the bottom left corner of the screen, you can see there is a map icon besides the message icon at the bottom left corner of the screen, guys. Tap on that map icon and you will be on this interface. Whereas at the top right corner of the screen, there guys, you can see the settings or the gear icon. Tap on it, and at the first option there it says the ghost mode. I have turned it on, guys. So in order to turn it off the ghost mode or disable the ghost mode, tap on it or tap on the toggle icon and it will be turned off. And there guys, this is how you can turn off ghost mode on Snapchat. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.